Get a first down, but they're looking for a touchdown. Kessler to the end zone for Pryor. Leaping grab back of the end zone. Touchdown, Cleveland. You don't think he's athletic? Certainly is able to use his frame.
Well, this is equally the ball location from Kessler. Double coverage. The Titans know exactly where he's going to go. But he puts that ball high where Pryor can go up with it. And we already talked about, we saw the one-handed catch. One of the most impressive things about Pryor in this transition to wide receiver is how he is a natural pass catcher with his hands, catching.